Police suspect electrical short circuit has triggered a fire at a popular textile outlet, Jakel Shah Alam, in Section 7 this morning. District Police Chief Assistant Commissioner Mohd Iqbal Ibrahim said investigation was still ongoing to determine the extent of damages caused by the fire, which was said to have engulfed 80% of the outlet. He said no casualties were involved and 9 fire engines were deployed to the scene to control the blaze.